Saturday morning, enjoying our breakfast outside. Cereal for me, fruit for Lark. You gotta eat. You got messy hair. We gotta comb your hair, huh? And this guy, he's trying to sleep. It's really warm out. It's supposed to be like almost 90 degrees today. Yuck. Yuck. Are you gonna eat, please?
Yucky.
What's yucky?
Yucky.
What's yucky? You got something stuck on you? Brush it off on your pants. Good job. Are you sleeping? Your hair's all messed up again. We're going somewhere fun. Going to the festival on the bay. Arlo's sleeping.
On Dory?
The giant Dory.
Which one do you like best? There's these. Those are pretty much the box. Do you want to put them on your shirt? Thank you. Monkey? You just want to name monkey rat. Would you like one?
She says we markers. I like those.
Box on you?
Do you want a piece of paper?
Or not? I'll just put it on my shirt. Oh, what is that? A puff ball?
That's fine.
You put this on your shirt? You have a box on your shirt?
What are you finding in there? You got your puff ball?
You ready to hold it? Whoops. Get it. Oh no!
Can you throw it? Can you throw it? Good job. She looks terrified. A ball!
Can you jump, Lark? Lark, can you stand up and jump? Jump!
You gotta jump, honey. Can you jump? Wow! Jump, jump, jump! Aha. Where's the ball? Jump, jump! Good job! Whee! Jump, jump! Jump! Is that a camel? Wow! Look at him! Look at him! Is that a camel?
What do you see over there?
You see sheep? Sheepies? Wanna go see him? Little babies! Look at how cute! Can you touch his nose and his ears? Yeah! Cute! Careful, honey. Good job! Yay! You dance?